Greetings, Benjamin J, the Patrol Guy, with another in the series. In fact, the last in the series on the S10 Shaver. It's Saturday, so tomorrow it goes in its box, and Sunday or Monday it is shipped to Korea. So, I got a couple of new cylinders today. So while the shaver was set up, I figured I would make use of it. The bag's still on it, so I thought I would shave this cylinder. It's an old original cylinder. As you see, it's in fair condition, not terrible. But this would be a great way to demonstrate how well this shaver works. So anyway, installed the cylinder. We go to the center of the cylinder, push down on the cutter bar, up on the locking lever, pull the carriage to the right, and shave the cylinder. Okay, you see it's still got lines in it. So we'll shave it again. At the end of the travel, we raise the cutter or the carriage, and that will reset the cutter. In fact, we're gonna raise it twice and shave it again. You see, we still have some discoloration on this end. So let's shave it again. That's better. All right, and that is it. The cylinder is shaved. You can still see there's a little bit of discoloration here. But when I modify these, I cut off this end anyway. I just wanted to demonstrate how well this shaver works. So as you can see, that is just absolutely glass smooth. Really outstanding shaver. So this will be the last video. Goes in the box tomorrow. Goes to FedEx on Monday. So we open the end gate, that's going to reset our cutter to zero, and it's going to eject the cylinder. So, really efficient little shaver. And in this new stand, it's completely portable. That's what's really cool about it. So I just wanted to do the last video on the S10 shaver in its new stand. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email. TheVictrolaGuy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.